Hello friends, this is a basic traffic light system but with a special advancement of giving pass to the emergency vehicles. Now what you can see here is that section A, which can be the left side, is on red, section B is on green, section C again on red, and D is also on red. Now the green here is for 15 to 20 seconds, and after then 1 to 2 seconds for yellow, and then the another section will get green. This is the controller section which is controlling all these parts. Now the important point of this traffic light is that it is specially designed for the emergency vehicle. Now you can see here there is an ambulance. From here it's clearly visible that it's an ambulance. And now we can see here that there is one switch for switching on, and these are the four switches which will connect with this traffic light system, and it will give way to the special vehicle, or you can say the emergency vehicle. Now you can see here that A is green at this particular time, and if the emergency vehicle is coming from B section, first of all he must be switched on, and you will see that here it gets connected. So if it is coming from side B or maybe from side D, like if we'll take that it's coming from side D and the green is of side B, and obviously after side B there is green of side C, but if the emergency vehicle will press D and the system will react emergently, and the B is now to the red point and the D is green now. And you know that like you have seen already, after the D the A will get green, but now the emergency vehicle is coming from the C side, and if the C switch will get pressed, then the A, which is green now, will get to, like if I press the switch C, you will see it is changed and the C is green now. Now how these things are connecting, if I'll make them closer, you can see here that this red is blinking. If I'll switch off, this red also gets switched off. So these are connected wirelessly, like you can see here that there is no wired connection. If I'll press the switch of ambulance, if it's in range, then it will get connected, and if I switch it off, it will again disconnect. And there is one battery available in the system which is working on, and this is the battery. This is a rechargeable battery, and it will be recharged by the system only. Like there is one 2-pin connector here, and this circuit is also having this 2-pin connector which will be connected here to charge your ambulance. Otherwise obviously there is a battery in the ambulance, so there is no need for that. Here this is the power supply section, then the controlling section, and third part is your wireless section which is connecting with the system. So this is all about my project. Thank you.